Let's discuss whether hair follicles can get damaged with Dr. K.C. Dharam Kumar.
So hi, I'm Dr. K.C. Dharam Kumar, consultant dermatologist and hair transplant surgeon practicing in Bangalore. So today we'll speak about the androgenetic alopecia causes, or what we call it as male pattern baldness or female pattern hair loss. So as the name suggests, the main factor is the genetic factors. So if you have any genetic predisposition, the chances or the risk of you having the hair loss is also more. So the next factor, which is called as androgens, that is nothing but the hormones. So what happens, it is not because of the increase in hormones or anything. It is mainly because of the increase in the receptors on the follicle, hair follicles, what we call it as. So the hormone goes and binds there and decreases the blood supply. And other causes, like if there is any multivitamin deficiency also, it can cause the hair loss. The vitamin D deficiency, vitamin B12 deficiency. If there is a lot of stress also, that also adds on to this hair loss. And other the cosmetic procedures like hair straightening or using the wax and all those things also can give rise to the increase in hair loss. So do consult a qualified dermatologist for further clarifications and treatment. Thank you.